The philosopher Diogenes was known for living in a large barrel and famously declared himself a citizen of the world. I guess when you don't have a permanent address, you have to make do with what you can find.